Think and Grow Rich. Have you heard of it? If yes, this video will further amplify that knowledge you already possess. However, if you haven't heard about it, it's likely that this will be the most comprehensive video you'll watch on the subject of thinking, planning, and becoming rich. Our brain is like a radio station, capable of sending and receiving ideas. It picks up thoughts from others when in a high vibration, something that our emotions, whether good or bad, can influence. The subconscious sends the thoughts, and the imagination receives them. With its 10 trillion neurons, your brain can learn anything about money and wealth, as long as it's tuned to the right frequency and focused on positive thoughts and feelings. It all starts with a thought. Thoughts lead to feelings, feelings drive actions, and actions produce results. Now, shall we see how this works in practice? But first, comment like this: wealth is created in thought. Just comment that wealth is created in thought. When I see that comment, I'll give it a little heart because I know you'll be rich soon. Now that you've commented, let's continue. Let's go back to the beginning so you can understand the context. In a pivotal moment in history, in 1908 in the United States, Napoleon Hill, a young reporter starting to make a name for himself in a major business magazine, had the chance to interview Andrew Carnegie. Carnegie was an immigrant from a humble family who faced many challenges and built a great industrial empire in the United States, becoming one of the most important and richest people of his time. Andrew Carnegie didn't believe his immense success or that of others was due to luck, but rather because of certain ways of thinking and acting. He believed that if he could understand these ways of thinking and acting, he could teach everyone how to be successful. That means, according to him, anyone could learn and follow a practical way to achieve success, make money, and improve their life. So from this very important conversation, a new idea was born. Success is not something that happens by chance, but is something we can understand and achieve if we know how. With this idea in mind, Napoleon Hill decided to undertake extensive research. He sought out and spoke with over 500 of the greatest leaders, entrepreneurs, and inventors in history. He met with very famous and wealthy people like Henry Ford, Thomas Edison, J.P. Morgan, Andrew Carnegie himself, and John D. Rockefeller, known as the richest man in history. Napoleon Hill's goal was to discover what these people did to achieve such success and wealth. After more than 20 years of research, Hill finally revealed what he learned about how these individuals were so successful in his book titled Think and Grow Rich. He showed that it's possible for anyone to achieve great goals if they know how to use their thoughts powerfully. According to Hill, it all starts with an idea. When we combine our thoughts with a lot of desire and determination to make our dreams come true, we can do incredible things. But it's important to remember that even the best opportunities don't guarantee success right away. We'll face failures and barriers along the way. In fact, these failures are just challenges that we need to overcome, learn from, and grow. Continuing to try hard and not giving up is what brings us closer to success. Learn something. When giving up is not an option, success is inevitable. Understand that a good idea is not just the beginning, but it's what keeps us going forward until we get what we want. To get what you want, it's important to understand and follow the 13 steps known as the science of success. Remember that you're in charge of your path and what happens to you. Step 1. Desire. The manifestation of a strong and unequivocal desire serves as the primary catalyst that propels an idea from the realm of thought into the sphere of reality. This desire is crucial. It not only starts the journey towards success, but also provides the perseverance needed to overcome the inevitable obstacles along the way. This fervent desire compels the individual to devise strategies, act purposefully, and maintain determination, essential elements for achieving any significant goal. The process of clarifying desire involves deep and specific introspection, especially regarding financial aspects and personal goals. Setting a clear financial goal is not just a matter of numbers, but a visualization exercise that strengthens psychological commitment to the desired outcome. Recognizing that achieving such aspirations requires an exchange, acknowledging and accepting that everything has a price is a fundamental step on the journey towards success. This recognition lays the groundwork for a genuine commitment to the efforts needed to turn dreams into reality. Setting a target date for achieving your goal introduces a sense of urgency and tangibility to the process. This act of commitment not only organizes the trajectory to be followed, but also serves as a constant reminder of the importance of adopting an active stance towards realizing one's dreams. The practice of taking immediate action, even in the face of doubts or hesitations, is crucial. It underscores the truth that mastery and competence are the results of experience gained through continuous practice, not prerequisites for starting the journey. By recording these plans and aspirations clearly and concisely, you not only establish a tangible roadmap to success, but also actively engage your subconscious in the pursuit of that success. The practice of reading these goals aloud daily, both at dawn and dusk, acts as a powerful affirmation tool that reinforces belief in achieving the objectives. This active visualization, coupled with the unwavering conviction that success is imminent, serves as a powerful motivator. The ability to use imagination to visualize success, not just as a possibility, but as a present reality, is the essence of the power to materialize desires. This creative visualization is not merely a fantasy exercise, but a practice that aligns the mind, body, and spirit with the desired goals, facilitating the path to their realization. By embracing this power and allowing yourself to feel and experience the sense of achievement before it materializes, you lay the foundation for profoundly transforming your dreams into reality. Step number two. Before we talk about this important step, please check if you're already subscribed to the channel. Help us reach 100,000 subscribers. We're very close. Can I count on you? If yes, subscribe and leave your like. Now on to step two, faith and confidence. Faith plays a crucial role on the path to success, acting as a beacon that guides thoughts from the realm of possibility to fruition. It is the driving force that turns desires into reality, demonstrating that the power of belief is as fundamental as action itself. The unwavering belief in the ability to materialize one's dreams serves as the necessary fuel to propel aspirations from an abstract idea to its physical manifestation. This type of faith is not passive, it is an active agent of transformation that catalyzes the energy of desires and thoughts, giving them form and substance. The importance of affirming one's desires positively and maintaining a deep belief in the power of thoughts is immeasurable. Through self-affirmation and visualization, a direct connection is established with the infinite potential of the universe. The premise that it's not bad luck, but rather negative thoughts that we create ourselves, emphasizes personal responsibility over our destiny. By recognizing that negative thoughts are our own creation, we also understand that we have the power to cultivate a mindset that favors success and prosperity. The interaction between thoughts and emotions is of an amplifying nature, where intense emotions can attract more thoughts of a similar nature, for better or for worse. This emotional resonance acts like a magnet, attracting circumstances and experiences aligned with the predominant emotional state. Therefore, maintaining a mind focused on success and the necessary actions to achieve it is crucial. This focus not only wards off negative thoughts, but also aligns personal vibrations with the frequencies of success and achievement. The notion that to receive, one must first give, reflects a universal principle of exchange and reciprocity. The most successful ventures are those that understand and incorporate the value of offering something genuinely valuable to people. This is not just an ethical business principle, but also a practical strategy that recognizes that true success is generated through creating value for others. By adopting this approach, a solid foundation for sustainable success is established, as the act of giving triggers a chain of events that ultimately returns to the giver in often unexpected and abundant ways. In summary, faith and confidence in oneself and in the power of one's thoughts are the essence of success. By nurturing a positive mindset, reinforced by belief in one's capabilities and the inevitability of success, the unlimited potential to transform dreams into reality is unlocked. This process is not just about achieving external goals, but also about the journey of personal growth and expansion that occurs along the way. Step 3. Auto-suggestion. The belief in self-determination is a fundamental pillar for personal development and success. Understanding that you control your destiny opens the door to a world where the power of the subconscious is a valuable tool for achieving your dreams and objectives. The ability to shape your future through positive thoughts and emotions is not only empowering, but also a deeply effective technique for achieving desired success. The practice of visualization, the act of vividly imagining your future successes in rich and engaging detail, serves as a powerful stimulus for the subconscious. This technique, grounded in the idea that the brain does not clearly distinguish between real and imagined experiences, allows you to cultivate a success mindset. By visualizing yourself achieving your goals, you not only increase intrinsic motivation, but also prepare your mind to recognize and seize the necessary opportunities to make those successes a reality. Optimism and positive emotion are propelling forces that should be maximized. Approaching every new idea with enthusiasm and a sense of imminent victory establishes an emotional foundation that fuels persistence and determination. Transforming your goals into a daily routine through repetition and affirmation of your plans and aspirations not only reinforces your resolve, but also solidifies your belief in imminent success. Dedicating specific times of the day to reflect and visualize your goals is a strategy that amplifies the connection between your conscious desires and the latent power of your subconscious. This practice, carried out at dawn and dusk, acts as a constant reminder of your path and the steps necessary to realize your dreams, filling you with optimism and anticipation for what's to come. The human mind has an incredible ability to learn and adapt. Teaching your brain to unconditionally believe in your success is a process that requires persistence and conscious practice. The spark of inspiration, when it arises, must be grasped with conviction and followed by immediate actions. Waiting for the perfect moment is an illusory obstacle. The power to act lies in the present, and it is immediate action that transforms possibilities into reality. Understand that procrastination is the enemy of success. The decision to act only when it seems too late contradicts the essence of self-determination and the power of the subconscious. Success requires initiative and the willingness to seize the present, recognizing that every moment is an opportunity to shape your destiny. Taking control of your future through the power of positive thinking and determined action is the surest path to realizing your dreams and aspirations. Step 4, the pursuit of specialized knowledge. This step stands as a watershed in the journey of individuals aiming for success and wealth creation. While general education acquired in school and everyday experiences provides a broad knowledge base, it is the in-depth mastery of a specific area that truly enables someone to innovate, solve complex problems, and consequently stand out in the market. This focus not only lays the groundwork for significant career advancements, but also opens doors to making impactful contributions in one's field of work. The relationship between formal education and financial success is complex and non-linear. Although diplomas and certificates may be indicators of commitment and learning ability, they do not guarantee prosperity or success. Indeed, history is filled with examples of individuals who, despite having limited educational backgrounds, achieved extraordinary feats due to their ability to apply specialized knowledge in innovative and strategic ways. This recognition reinforces the idea that the true competitive edge lies in the ability to turn ideas into effective and successful actions. Delving into a specialization requires dedication, curiosity, and a continuous commitment to learning. Developing a strategic plan for acquiring specific knowledge is the first step. Executing this plan through intensive study and deliberate practice is what distinguishes true experts. Becoming an expert in your field means not only possessing a deep understanding of fundamental principles, but also being at the forefront of current trends, innovations, and debates. The journey towards specialized knowledge is enriched by an attitude of continuous learning. The willingness to learn and adapt is crucial in a world where knowledge evolves at an accelerated pace. The awareness that the education process is an endless journey can serve as a constant source of motivation and inspiration. Remember, it is always possible to expand your knowledge and skills, regardless of the career stage you are in. The importance of acquiring and applying specialized knowledge cannot be understated. This step not only accelerates personal progress, allowing long-term goals to be achieved in a fraction of the anticipated time, but also establishes a significant competitive edge in the market. By investing in the development of specific skills and knowledge, you position yourself not only for success, but also to make a meaningful contribution to your area of specialization. Therefore, specialized knowledge is not just a means to achieve personal and professional success. It is a bridge to innovation, leadership, and the realization of lasting contributions. As we delve into the specifics of our field of interest, we discover not only new opportunities for ourselves, but also ways to raise the standard of excellence and positively impact the communities and industries to which we belong. Step 5, imagination. Imagination is the life force that drives the transformation of simple desires into tangible and meaningful achievements. This ability to visualize what does not yet exist is what sets innovators apart from followers, leaders from spectators. Using desire as fuel for imagination not only accelerates the creative process, but also intensifies the passion and commitment to realizing dreams. By viewing imagination as an inexhaustible source of creativity, an infinite array of possibilities for innovation and success is opened. Developing creative potential is akin to training a muscle. The more it is practiced, the stronger and more resilient it becomes. This metaphor highlights the importance of persistence and dedication in cultivating creativity. By constantly challenging your own imagination, seeking new inspirations, and exploring unprecedented ideas, you expand the horizons of what is possible, transforming obstacles into opportunities and dreams into reality. The synthesis of acquired knowledge and lived experiences is an invaluable resource in the creative process. Every lesson learned, every challenge faced, contributes to the repertoire of ideas and strategies available for innovation. It's not necessary to reinvent the wheel to achieve success. Often, the key to innovation lies in the ability to enhance and adapt what already exists in unique and valuable ways. This pragmatic approach to creativity recognizes the value of both novelty and incremental improvement, celebrating innovation in all its forms. Furthermore, imagination acts as a catalyst for experimentation and taking calculated risks. Allowing imagination to guide the creation process frees you from the constraints of conventional thinking, opening up to experimenting with new approaches and solutions. This spirit of exploration is essential for personal and professional growth, leading to discoveries and achievements that previously seemed impossible. Ultimately, Imagination is the essence of innovation and creation. It is through it that desires materialize into concrete actions, turning aspirations into achievements. By nurturing and applying your limitless imagination, you position yourself not only as a dream creator, but also as a vision realizer, capable of shaping the world around you in profound and lasting ways. The ability to imagine is, therefore, not just a gift, but a powerful tool that, when used with purpose and passion, can lead to unimaginable success. Step 6. Organized planning. Organized planning is a fundamental pillar for any endeavor aimed at success and wealth generation. Understanding that no great achievement is made in isolation underlines the importance of building a network of committed allies, each contributing their unique skills and resources to the fulfillment of a common goal. Forming this team is not just about gathering people. It's about creating a system where the benefits of collaboration are clear and mutually advantageous for all involved. The synergy between team members is essential for collective success. A team that works well together is capable of overcoming challenges, innovating, and achieving goals more efficiently. The quality of leadership within this group cannot be underestimated, as it is the leader who guides the team through the highs and lows of the process, maintaining vision and morale. The qualities of an effective leader: courage, control, sense of justice, decisiveness, planning ability, generosity, charisma, solidarity, attention to detail, total responsibility, and teamwork are crucial for fostering an environment where mutual trust and commitment thrive. On the other hand, various factors can undermine the integrity and effectiveness of a team. Poor organization, reluctance to perform tasks considered minor, expectation of rewards based solely on knowledge rather than the practical application of that knowledge, fear of competition, lack of creativity, selfishness, lack of self-control, betrayal, and an excessive emphasis on titles and authority are pitfalls that can divert a team from the path to success. These issues not only compromise the achievement of objectives, but also erode morale and internal cohesion, vital elements for the sustainability of any venture. To avoid such pitfalls, it is crucial for leadership and team members to adopt a proactive approach in conflict management, effective communication, and the maintenance of an environment where mutual respect and appreciation for the unique value of each individual are basic premises. Moreover, the implementation of clear and efficient organizational systems, the definition of responsibilities, and the equitable distribution of tasks and rewards contribute significantly to building a cohesive and result-oriented team. Ultimately, organized planning and building an aligned team are not just strategies to avoid failure, they are essentials for achieving ambitious visions. By skillfully recognizing and navigating the complexities of team dynamics, leaders and collaborators can together transcend obstacles and shape the future with their shared aspirations, turning dreams into tangible and lasting realities. Step 7. Decision. The ability to make decisions quickly and stick to them is a distinctive trait of successful individuals. In a world characterized by rapid changes and uncertainty, hesitation or indecisiveness can be significant obstacles. Those who can quickly assess a situation, make an informed decision, and then move forward with confidence often position themselves ahead. This decision-making process is not just about the agility in choosing a path, but also about the resilience and determination to persist in that choice, even in the face of challenges. The most common obstacles to effective decision-making include procrastination and an excessive concern for the opinions of others. Procrastination, the act of delaying decisions or actions, is often fueled by irrational fears or the quest for perfection. Similarly, giving too much importance to what others think can lead to indecision, as trying to please everyone or avoid criticism can make choosing a clear course of action impossible. Both attitudes are counterproductive and can hinder progress and goal achievement. Keeping plans and intentions restricted to a trusted circle is a wise strategy. Sharing visions and ideas with those who understand and support your ambitions can offer support and valuable feedback without the risks associated with broad disclosure of your plans. This level of discretion protects not just your ideas from potential detractors, but also helps maintain focus and clarity of purpose. Being true to oneself is crucial. Authenticity in decision-making ensures that choices genuinely reflect your values, goals, and desires, rather than being influenced by external factors or momentary pressures. This alignment between the inner self and external actions is crucial for personal fulfillment and lasting success. Lastly, the courage to make choices in the face of opportunities and challenges is essential. Life, at its core, consists of a series of decisions, big and small. Having the courage to face these choices, taking responsibility for the consequences, defines the journey towards success. Remember, the perfect decision is rarely obvious at the moment it is made. Often, it is the firmness and conviction in the choice that lead to excellence and achievement. Therefore, cultivating the ability to decide promptly and with conviction, staying true to your principles and goals, is an invaluable skill in the pursuit of success. Step 8. Persistence. The intersection between will and desire is not just the foundation of motivation, but also the engine behind persistence, an indispensable element for achieving significant goals. The journey towards great goals is often paved with challenges, setbacks, and failures. However, it is the intensity of desire and the strength of will that determine the capacity to overcome these obstacles and continue moving forward. Persistence emerges, then, as the quality that distinguishes those who realize their dreams from those who surrender at the first difficulties. A deep desire for something acts as a catalyst for persistent action. The more intense this desire, the greater the willingness to face adversity and persevere until the goal is reached. This impetus does not diminish with failures. On the contrary, it becomes more refined and focused as each attempt brings with it learnings that enhance future strategies. For those who find it challenging to maintain persistence, the following 4 tips serve as a valuable guide. Tip 1. Have a clear goal based on a great desire. Defining a clear goal that resonates deeply with your desires and passions is the first step to ensuring persistence. When the goal reflects something you ardently desire, the motivation to achieve it naturally strengthens, fueling the persistence needed to overcome challenges. Tip 2. Make a plan and follow it. A well-crafted plan serves as a map for achieving your goal. It not only outlines the specific steps to be followed, but also helps maintain focus and direction, especially when facing obstacles. Adjustments to the plan may be necessary, but the essence of following a predefined strategy is crucial for persistence. Tip 3. Shield yourself from negativity, including from friends and family. While friends and family generally wish the best for you, their concerns and fears can sometimes manifest as negativity or discouragement. It's important to protect your mindset and motivation against influences that may diminish your will to persist. This may mean limiting exposure to such influences or developing an internal resilience that allows you to listen but not be negatively affected by them. Tip 4. Have support from people who encourage you to move forward. Surrounding yourself with people who support your efforts, believe in your success, and encourage your persistence can make a significant difference. This support not only offers encouragement during challenging times, but also celebrates your progress and successes, reinforcing your determination to continue. Persistence, fueled by a burning desire and unwavering will, is undoubtedly one of the most critical keys to success. By adopting these practices, you can cultivate the resilience necessary to pursue your dreams, regardless of the obstacles that may arise in your path. Step 9. The power of the mastermind. The concept of the power of collective mind highlights the extraordinary capacity of groups aligned in purpose and action to achieve feats that would be impossible for individuals acting alone. This principle, anchored in the idea that organized and wisely applied knowledge leads to power, is fundamental to success in any endeavor. Effective collaboration, especially with individuals whose skills and knowledge complement one's own, not only expands the capacity for innovation and accomplishment, but also maximizes the efficiency and effectiveness of efforts toward common goals. Joint effort, characterized by harmony and mutual commitment, is a key component in sustaining power and achieving lasting results. In contrast to the notion that success may be a solitary pursuit, the true magnitude of success is often unlocked through the synergy of teamwork. Each member brings a unique perspective, specialized skills, and a diverse set of experiences, creating a rich tapestry of possibilities that can be woven into innovative strategies and creative solutions. This principle also underscores the distinction between the simplicity of remaining stagnant, as exemplified by the ease of staying poor, and the complexity and effort required to attain wealth and success. While the former may occur through inertia, the latter demands organized effort, a burning desire for success, and tireless dedication to achieving established goals. It is a powerful reminder that wealth, in all its forms, is the result of intentional actions, strategic planning, and the ability to mobilize and apply resources effectively. Furthermore, the pursuit of wealth is more meaningful and rewarding when viewed not as an end in itself, but as a means to achieve accomplishments that confer a true sense of happiness and satisfaction. The attainment of goals, especially those deeply aligned with personal values and aspirations, offers a source of contentment far beyond the material. This understanding refines the motivation for success, directing it toward personal fulfillment and positive contribution to others and society as a whole. The power of collective mind is a transformative force that, when mobilized through joint effort, strategic planning, and harmonious action, has the potential to accomplish great feats. This principle serves as a reminder of the importance of cultivating collaborative relationships, pursuing goals with determination, and using success as a platform to achieve authentic and lasting happiness. Step 10, the mystery of sexual transmutation. Sexual transmutation, a concept often discussed in the context of personal development and success, refers to the idea of converting the energy and impulse of sexual desire into forms of creative and productive expression. This force, which is intrinsically linked to creation and vitality, holds significant potential for personal transformation when directed towards goals beyond immediate gratification. Sexual energy is one of the most powerful motivational forces available to human beings, influencing not only the realm of reproduction, but also overall health, vitality, and creative capacity. When this energy is consciously redirected towards goal achievement and personal development, a notable amplification can be observed in qualities such as courage, imagination, persistence, willpower, and creativity. These qualities are essential for overcoming obstacles, innovation, and achieving long-term aspirations. The idea of transmuting sexual energy does not imply its repression or denial, but rather a reorientation of its focus. Instead of being solely channeled for physical satisfaction, this energy can be used as a source of internal motivation to propel the individual towards their goals and dreams. This process of transmutation involves understanding that sexual desire, when aligned with conscious intentions, can be a powerful source of dynamic energy, capable of inspiring lofty thoughts, passion for life, and an unwavering pursuit of excellence. Using sexual impulse as a lever for creative and intellectual development can result in the discovery of valuable ideas and the formulation of effective plans. Historically, many notable figures in the arts, sciences, and other areas of human achievement have recognized and utilized this force as a means of enhancing their creativity and productivity. The ability to channel this energy towards constructive purposes can transform mediocrity into excellence, elevating human potential to new heights. In summary, sexual transmutation is a process of personal transformation that acknowledges sexual desire as a powerful source of energy for creation, health, and excellence. By consciously directing this energy towards noble goals and the development of qualities such as courage, imagination, and creativity, individuals can explore new dimensions of their potential, achieving accomplishments that transcend common expectations. Step 11, the subconscious. Viewing the subconscious as a vast archive that incessantly processes and organizes our ideas and thoughts offers a powerful perspective on how our minds operate on both visible and hidden levels. This metaphor illustrates not only the complexity and depth of the human mind, but also suggests that although we may not have complete control over our subconscious, we can indeed influence it significantly. The idea of feeding our plans and dreams to the subconscious implies a process of deep internalization of our desires, allowing them to infiltrate our subliminal thinking and influence our conscious action. Napoleon Hill emphasized the importance of nurturing specific feelings: desire, faith, love, sexual desire, enthusiasm, romance, and hope, as essential to maintaining a mindset conducive to the realization of these dreams. Each of these feelings plays a crucial role in inspiring and motivating individuals towards their goals, acting as fuel for creativity and perseverance. Positivity in this context is more than just superficial optimism. It is an active force that guides the subconscious to work in harmony with our aspirations, encouraging thought patterns that pave the way for creative solutions and innovations. By consciously cultivating positive thoughts and maintaining a hopeful attitude, we create a mental environment that supports the flourishing of our greatest potentials. The influence of the subconscious on our actions and achievements underscores a fundamental truth expressed by Marcus Aurelius, who recognized the importance of thoughts in shaping lived reality. Our life is what our thoughts make it, is not just a reminder of the power our minds possess, but also a call to responsibility for the quality and direction of our thinking. In this sense, the practice of feeding the subconscious with clear aspirations, positive feelings, and an optimistic view of life can be considered one of the most powerful strategies for achieving success and satisfaction. Believing in the subconscious's ability to contribute to the realization of our dreams is an act of faith in our own capacity for transformation and growth. Thus, by choosing to aid rather than hinder our subconscious, we open doors to achievements that begin in the realm of thoughts and manifest in the tangible world through our actions and decisions. Step 12, the brain. Our brain is like a radio station, capable of sending and receiving ideas. It picks up thoughts from others when it's in a high vibration, something our emotions, good or bad, can influence. The subconscious sends the thoughts, and the imagination is the one receiving. With its 10 trillion neurons, your brain can learn anything about money and wealth, as long as it's tuned in to the right frequency and focused on good thoughts and feelings. Step 13, the sixth sense. The concept of the sixth sense, often described as creative imagination, is a fascinating dimension of the human mind that transcends rational and analytical understanding. To tap into a source of wisdom and knowledge that seems beyond our conscious reach. This ability to connect with a higher intelligence, whether interpreted as a manifestation of the subconscious, a cosmic connection, or deep intuition, is a powerful source of creativity, insight, and guidance. Creative imagination functions as a channel through which ideas, plans, and thoughts emerge, often without warning, bringing innovative solutions to complex problems, inspiration for works of art, and visions for new scientific discoveries or business ventures. In addition to serving as a source of creativity and innovation, The sixth sense can also act as an internal alert system, offering premonitions that protect us from dangers or point us toward previously unrecognized opportunities. Successful individuals in various fields, whether in the arts, sciences, business, or other areas of endeavor, often attribute part of their success to the ability to listen to and act upon this sixth sense. They recognize that beyond objective data and logical analysis, there is room for intuition and a form of wisdom that is not easily quantifiable or explainable, but is undeniably real and effective. The development and utilization of this intuitive capacity require an open and receptive mind, as well as a willingness to trust insights that may initially seem illogical or unfounded. This involves cultivating sensitivity to internal messages and sudden lightbulb moments of inspiration that creative imagination can provide. For many, this also means practicing stillness and meditation, techniques that can help quiet the conscious mind and allow the more subtle voice of intuition to be heard. The sixth sense is, therefore, a valuable tool that, when honored and integrated into the decision-making process, can enrich life in immeasurable ways. By making room for this deeper dimension of consciousness, the possibility of living a fuller and more fulfilled life, marked by choices more aligned with each individual's true purpose and potential, is opened. Recognizing and valuing the power of creative imagination is acknowledging the vastness of human potential for greatness beyond the bounds of logic and reason. The six fears. Fear is just a way of thinking. We all feel fear, but there are fears that prevent us from achieving success and wealth, and this needs to be addressed. The presence of the six main fears in a person's life can represent significant barriers, not only to the development of the sixth sense, but also to personal and professional progress in general. The ability to overcome these fears is essential to unlocking the full potential for achievement and success. Each of these fears of poverty, criticism, illness, loss of love, aging, and death attacks fundamental aspects of the human experience, influencing decisions, behaviors, and ultimately, quality of life. Fear, while a natural response to situations perceived as threats, can become an obstacle when not managed properly. It can distort perception of reality, limit the ability to make rational decisions, and inhibit action. Therefore, it is crucial to recognize that while these fears may never be completely eliminated, their impact can be mitigated through conscious strategies of thought control and personal development. Controlling your thoughts is a powerful practice in this context. By becoming aware of thought patterns and learning to direct them constructively, you can significantly reduce the influence of fear in your life. This involves a combination of self-awareness, relaxation techniques such as meditation, and cultivating a positive mindset. Focusing on positive thoughts and emotions can help build a resilient mental foundation, capable of facing challenges without succumbing to fear. Feeding the mind with good things is another crucial aspect. Just as the body needs healthy nutrition to function well, the mind benefits from quality food, whether in the form of knowledge, positive experiences, enriching relationships, or creative activities. Cultivating habits that promote personal growth, such as reading, continuous learning, and engagement in hobbies that spark joy, are effective ways to keep the mind focused on the positive and constructive aspects of life. The pursuit of peace of mind and happiness should be seen as a continuous journey, where overcoming fears is an integral part of the process. This not only prepares the ground for greater success and fulfillment, but also creates an internal space where the sixth sense can flourish, free from the shackles of fear. By mastering the art of controlling your thoughts and directing your mental energy positively, you pave the way for a fuller, more satisfying, and successful life, proving that indeed, by controlling your thoughts, you control your destiny. The specialized knowledge step highlights a fundamental truth on the path to success: the importance of going beyond the conventional and actively seeking knowledge and inspiration from various sources. In competitive fields like marketing, where innovation and creativity are highly valued currencies, simply possessing a degree is not enough to ensure prominence in the market. Standardized education may equip many with the basic tools of the profession, but it is personal and continuous pursuit of learning that truly defines leaders and innovators. The recommendation to absorb the best books on marketing, listen to podcasts, watch relevant videos, and follow industry leaders is a powerful strategy for building a differentiated knowledge base. Each of these activities offers unique and in-depth perspectives on the field, which are not typically addressed in a traditional academic curriculum. This multifaceted approach to learning not only expands an individual's understanding of marketing, but also fosters an innovative and creative mindset. Napoleon Hill emphasized the rarity of the initiative to seek knowledge beyond what formal education provides. By taking the reins of one's own professional development, actively seeking to enhance skills and knowledge, you equip yourself with a significant competitive advantage. It is not just the accumulation of information that counts, but the ability to apply it creatively and effectively in the real world. Creating a unique identity in the professional field goes beyond simply accumulating facts and theories. It is about shaping a unique worldview and a distinctive approach to challenges and opportunities. This uniqueness is what can elevate a professional from competent to exceptional, transforming not only their career prospects, but also their contribution to the field of marketing as a whole. The notion that college is no longer a differentiator reflects a constantly changing reality, where access to knowledge is broader and more diversified than ever before. The true measure of success is becoming less about formal credentials acquired and more about the continuous pursuit of growth, learning, and innovation. Billionaires who have achieved success without a college degree exemplify this trend, demonstrating that passion for knowledge and willingness to learn from various sources are crucial factors in achieving grand objectives. Therefore, the journey to success, especially in dynamic fields like marketing, demands an insatiable thirst for knowledge and the courage to seek this knowledge beyond the traditional bounds of education. By adopting this proactive learning stance, you not only prepare yourself to stand out, but also to lead and innovate in your field of endeavor. In the second part of this video, I want to show you how you will apply all this theory in your practical life. Is this of interest to you? If so, subscribe to the channel, because when we post the video, you will be notified. Let me know that you were a persistent person and watched until the end. Comment like this: "I stayed until the end." When I see this comment, I will know that you are a resilient person, so I will give a heart to your comment. Now, two videos filled with wisdom about wealth and money are appearing on your screen. Click on one of them and go watch it. Do it now.